Whitygram. Whitygram.
Here I am at Casey's Bar again. By divine accident, Whitygram number one was about number one, which provided the creative spark for number two, which was about number two. So I started thinking, what's number three? Well, I propose we use number three for a catch-all for remaining bodily fluids, whether secreted or excreted. Blood, sweat, and tears. The aqueous humor in your eyeball and the wax in your ears. Those of a sexual nature. Cowper's fluid, semen, vaginal mucus, and the musky byproducts of female ejaculation. Saliva and snot, the bile in your liver, and the digestive juices in your gut. If there's any MDs out there, let me know if I missed any. Quite frankly, this whole discussion's making me kind of queasy, and I'm about to order a tasty snack treat. So I promise, on my honor, Whitygram number four will feature a change of subject and a change of venue. Ta-ta for now.